Love is a decision. You make a decision to love. You decide. It's not about emotions and feelings, because your emotions will go away, the feelings will go away. But if you decide, the decision will never leave you. I harm a decision. Mawuthanda ngama emotions uba nenkinga, because ama emotions the next day uzobona siso muhle kunalo na endlini bese uvela ufuna yena. Kanti mawu, if you've decided, noma ngabe kuthi ubona muhle kunalo onaye manje, but decision ithi I've made a decision to love this one. It's not about feelings, it's not about emotions, because emotions, they fluctuate. One day they are up, one day they are down. One day aphezulu, one day aphansi. But it's about the decision that you make to love someone. And you love them unconditionally. Because the moment you make conditions, I love her because she's got hips. My saying, come hips, what's going to happen? The moment you make ama conditions, I love him because he's got money. What will happen if engasena imali? Because love is unconditional. Ungabina ama conditions on now, because once wabana ama conditions, umesephelile ama terms and conditions wabegile, what's going to happen? Kodwa kunezinto ezimbalwa umeluzazi eyidingwayo uma uthanda noma unomuntu omthandayo. Women have different things and men also have different things. Abantu besifazane, they like appreciation. Uma unomuntu omthandayo, make sure every day you appreciate her. Uma appreciate umncome, ungamncomeli ngoba nakho usufuna ukuye ekameleni naye, but just appreciate her because they enjoy appreciation. When you see her in a hairstyle entsha, mncome, ngoba uma ungamncome khona bazohlangana emgwaqweni bemncome bethi wazi wamuhle sisi, bese yakushiya ethi lenda ngiyithola ekhaya kodwa ngiyithola emgwaqweni. Make sure that every day you appreciate ihestyle yakhe, you appreciate ubuyena, and appreciate izinto akakwenzela zona. Khona abanye abantu who fail to appreciate umuntu akwenzela izinto eziningi, but they don't appreciate izinto abazenzelwa abantu. Number two, women like assurance. Bafuna njalo sengathi ngabakhumbuzo, batshele ukuthi yazi njalo ngiyakuthanda, yazi njalo muhle, yazi njalo mina ngine future nawe. Bafuna iassurance. Make sure ukuthi every day you assure them ukuthi bangabantu abathandwayo futhi bangabantu abahle. Someone else will assure them, because women are weak in hearing. They are weak in hearing. Manje mawungabatshela izinto bazozwa, abanye abantu bebatshela izinto bese beyathatheka. Make sure good you assure them every day. Number two, they want trust. You must be a trusted person so that you can be able to keep whatever that is going on between you and your partner. Number three, number four, they also want communication. Communicate with them. Batshela ukuthi namhlanje I'll come back late emsebenzini, so ungakhathazeki mangibuya late. Tell them ukuthi namhlanje ischedule yami emsebenzini it's very packed, ngeke ngikwazi thola isikhathi sokukhuluma nawe. Just communicate, tell them, update them about what's happening. If you don't update them, if you don't communicate with them, bazoba confused bengazi ukuthi kwenzakalani. Number enye into abayifunayo, they want consistency. You must be consistent. Make sure that you are consistent in everything that you do, because if you are not consistent, kuzoba nama problems. Bafuna njalo behleze bazi ukuthi njalo mina ngisekhona empilweni yakho futhi you constant ngento oyenzayo. Number two, they want attention. Give them attention. Nja ungabize efonini yakho ekhona eduze kwakho, but give them time, give them attention, ukuze bezokwazi ukuthi bebe abantu abajabulile futhi bebe abantu abaright. And men also want few things. Amadoda lethi iBhayibheli, madoda thandana umngeni. It's the role of the man to love, but the role of the woman is to respect. Indoda iyathanda ukuthi uyihloniphe. You must know ukuthi in order to please a man, make sure ukuthi you respect that man. You respect ngayo yonke indlela so that ezokwazi ukuthi abe umuntu alright. Reverend Natasha, Lucy Natasha, utike, they are different women, and amadoda must make sure ukuthi they don't go for the slay queens, but they go for the real queens. Utike, the slay queens want to know where you live, but the real queen, they want to know what lives inside the man. Ama slay queen, they want to know where do you live. You live in Mhlanga or you live in wherever place, but ama real queens, they want to know what lives inside a man. A slay queen is interested in the size of your television endlini yakho, but the real queen is interested in the size of your vision engqondweni yakho. Where do you see yourself in future? So make sure ukuthi ke nanamhlanje abantu celebrate uthando, you also celebrate uthando ngendlela efanele. Bamba ke singvala. This is the Mega Chris Hour on Vuma 103 with me Uphumlani Nkonyane. Sibona futhi Monday between 5 and 6 kwi Vuma 103.